Sure. Yeah, this is very early to be starting off with fires this soon. So we're expecting a very hot and dry summer. That's what we've got. We're expecting even hotter weather coming up later this week. We're very fortunate that we got a little bit of precipitation this morning. It's been tremendous in helping us out.